Guys, it's James in Japan. You're looking at Japan's, well, one of Japan's most wanted fugitives or missing people. This is what it looks like. It's usually displayed outside of a police box. To my left are murderers. And in the middle, they're looking for these people with their age and their measurements and last seen. So this is what it looks like. Let's look at some Japanese kanji. Sagashitemasu. That means looking for. Kono hito o sagashitemasu. They're looking for this person right over here. And she's 56 years old, 160 centimeters. Again, kono hito o sagashitemasu. They're looking for this person, 150 centimeters. She's 74 years old, or at that time was 74 years old. Okay, and these are the most wanted. And they have they have 300,000 yen if you can provide details to the police that leads to their arrest. Yep, those are really bad people.